Production planning and control refer to two strategies that work cohesively throughout the manufacturing process. Production planning involves what to produce, when to produce it, how much to produce, and more. A long-term view of production planning is necessary to fully optimize the production flow. Production control uses different control techniques to reach optimum performance from the production system to achieve throughput targets. In this course, you will learn the basic concepts of production, manufacturing processes, selection of an apt system for optimizing inventory, product management to advanced planning and control techniques as such lot sizing, EOQ method, order size calculation, break-even analysis, assembly line balancing, and many more. Most suitable for students belonging to mechanical engineering, management, industrial engineering, production technology, and manufacturing science. Furthermore, this course covers all the topics for university students having PPC as one of the subjects or a part of industrial engineering and for ambitious production managers employed in various industries. Who this production planning and control course are for: 1. Mechanical engineering students having industrial engineering as one of their subjects. 2. University students having production planning as one of the subjects. 3. Aspiring production managers already working in the industry. What will I learn? Manufacturing Planning and Control MPC System Framework. 1. How Enterprise Resource Planning ERP connects the functional units. 2. How MPC fits within ERP. 3. Performance metrics to evaluate integrated system effectiveness. 4. Monitoring the demand management system. 5. Sales and operations planning in the firm. 6. Master production scheduling techniques. 7. Materials requirements planning MRP in MPC. 8. Indented bills of material, BOM. 9. The role of capacity planning in the MPC system. 10. The linkages between MRP and production activity control, PAC. 11. Just-in-time, JIT, impact on MPC. 12. Supply chain logistical elements. 13. Determining inventory systems performance.